fucking god. God, I just hate this game so much sometimes. Look in here. It deleted my last save. There you go. That's all you need to know. It's gonna be part one to do over. Crap, I said, always wear long sleeves in survival. I wrote this book about a bird. His name was Steven. Land. Well, that's something. Now, I don't want no trouble here. I don't want a survival. Roll number 33! Kill the cannies! No, I'm kidding. This is a lot of flat land, and I like it, but I'd rather live by the seas. Or at least close. I'd more than likely like to live on an island. Ooh, pink. What in the... Boat. Right. Mm. medicine. That'd be useful. Circuit boards, very useful. Snacks, also very useful. Some electrical tape, again, useful, very, yes. Hello, neighbor. Hope you're doing well. Just, curious why you're there. Okay, there's more. Alright. You know what? You want trouble? No, I'll give you trouble. Hey. Hi. Yeah, back up. Don't try it! You look like you're starving to death. No! No! Yeah, you better run. What you could be useful for. Your bones. If I burn your body, will that give me bones? Or more at least? Looks like we'll have to see. Or I might have to burn you to the point you're crisp. I'm gonna skin the rest of you for your bones. How's that sound, my majorious friend? Let's go check out this boat. Some even more rope. I'm not gonna lie, that island might be a good place to set up a camp or a base. But it might not be, because I don't think you can put certain things on boats. And going back and forth would be a hot doozy to do. Right? It's not that good. Another island surrounding this place. It would be good to use one. upgraded stick, an upgraded rock, an axe. And a water skin. That's good. Why did I swim back? There was some stuff inside of that boat, and I just decided to be a retard and swim back. What's wrong with me?
Grandpa's taking a shower. Stay in the water.
So if you have a fear of that, not my fault. Teddy bear. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no. Now that's something I have to worry about, man. It's a freaking teddy bear. Oh, no. I'm screwed. I'm basically screwed. I would like a small, tiny base. Somewhere I think cannibals won't go. Now this might take a minute to think about. But while I'm thinking about it, which is a bed cost? Rabbit skin. 4 rabbit skin, Jesus Christ. Thank you. Knew it. Okay, a pelican. I'm gonna save this for like in caves, but I had to drink that because I don't have anything in this. Sorry, I'm also trying to eat my dinner. Alright, back to the creature. Okay. I must be seeing things. I am seeing things still, maybe? Oh, good lord. I don't really hope I'm seeing things. I must be, because that creature in the distance just keeps slamming his head against a rock. Okay, yep, I was seeing things, of course. This spot, though, looks pretty good. Yeah. Pretty good.